the first week of university and college registrations will be very confusing, very exhausting, very depressing. You feel like everything is just too much. You want to go home, but you're not going to do that because you will be an adult. So stick around until things work out. If you don't get to register for the course that you've always wanted, then you go for the available ones and change the following year.